Children are our future. Teach them well and let